I call upon thee, unholy hosts of hell, to come before me as I summon thee to my presence. The seventh gate has been opened, and within this infernal circle, thou art safe to appear and do the work of thy office. I here present the choicest offering I could find for thee and any demons that might come with thee. Accept it as a sign of respect and adoration of thee and thy king. I invocate and conjure thee, Lucifuge Rofocale. And being with power armed from the Supreme Majesty, I command thee by Berlinensis, Aldichensis, Halumenche, Apologicides, and the most powerful princes, Genio and Laticae, ministers of thy hellish seat, chief princes of the seat of Apologia in Hell's ninth region. I exercise and command thee, Lucifuge Rofocale, in and by him that said the word, and by all the holy and most glorious names of the most holy and true God, and by these his most holy names, Adonai, El, Elohim, Elohi, Zabath, Eliam, Eskeri, Jah, Tetragrammaton, Sade. That thou shalt forthwith appear and show thyself here unto me before this circle, in a fair and human shape, without any deformity or ugly show, and without delay, to give rational answers unto all things which I shall ask of thee, and come peaceably, visibly, and without delay, manifesting my desires. I conjure thee by the special and true name of thy God, that thou owe obedience unto, and by the name of thy King, which rules over thee, that forthwith thou shalt come without tarrying and fulfill my desires and commands, and persist unto the end, according to my intentions. I conjure thee by him to whom all creatures are obedient, and by this ineffable name, Tetragrammaton, Jehovah, which, by being heard, the elements are overthrown, and all the hosts of celestials, terrestrials, and infernals do tremble. Come thou visibly and affably, speak unto me with a clear and intelligible voice, and without any ambiguity. Therefore come thou in the names Adonai, Zebul, Adonai, Emorient. Come, 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 hasten. Adonai Sedeh, the King of Kings, commands thee. cautious eyes. Group along. Greet them all. I thank the unholy hosts of hell for granting my desire, and payments due shall be made. I give thee leave to return to thy domain, far from the eyes of mortals, and do the work of thy office in peace. When these lights have vanquished, the seventh gate shall be closed, and thou must depart in peace and without harm. The laws of hell and the power of Christ commands thee.